Alright, this doesn't seem like it's going to be too hard of a task, so I'm just going to do all three of the rounds really quickly and briefly go over the ships